St. Robert as the bride. She was the Oops Girl, remember? Surely you remember the Oops Girl. Don't you people read? She was billed as a girl whose sexual energy was so great that it caused the men around her to have accidents. Spill their drinks, drive their cars into trees, and she would go, whoops! Well, I'm not really doing it justice, but people ate it up. She made a whole series of films, Oops, The Oops Girl Come Home, and Oops Girl at Sea, which won an Oscar for special effects.
Okay, begging and groveling didn't work. Now on to Plan B. And for that, I'm going to need an accomplice. Someone gullible with loose morals. I need a... what do you call him? A European!
La 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 la!
In walks Aldolpho, self-proclaimed ladies' man. Aldolpho is played by former silent film star and world-class alcoholic, Roman Bartelli. He was the one who later drank himself to death at a chateau in Nice. Remember? It was 5 days before they found the body, and by that time it had been partially consumed by his poodles. Well, he was only partially consumed.
Excuse me. I don't believe we've met.
I am. And I'm Bob.
You're Aldolpho?
Yes. I am. And I'm Bob.
Not the Aldolpho.
Yes.
I am. And I'm Bob.
Funny. You don't look like a scoundrel.
Yes.
What?
Why, just now I overheard the groom say that Aldolpho was a scoundrel. He just said that.
What?
Aldolpho, he say scoundrel.
Those very words.
Aldolpho, he say scoundrel.
I'm hearing them again.
This is outrageous. He is saying this for peoples. The beautiful ladies with breasts. For making love. I must!
You must take matters into your own hands.
Yes!
I must take this groom and put my hands and kill him!
Yes! No! Don't kill him! Just hurt him enough so he can't get married!
Show me to this groom! Wait!
What?
What kind of man is this groom? A big man?
Well...
burly fellow?
Well, he's big on the outside.
No! No! Aldolpho is not for big men. Small, pale, weasy, little
dwarf people that Aldolpho can. Bam!
Far away! But no big men.
Ah. So you're a lover, not a fighter.
Yes. Aldolpho is a lover of beautiful ladies. Some say he is the king of romance.
Well, you know what they say. The best way to get revenge on a man is through his
sword.
No. The best way to get back at a man is through his
window.
No. Revenge, back at a man through his...
There is no other way. I'm not Santa Claus coming down chimney.
Through his sword. Through his bride.
His bride?
Yes, Aldolpho, you must seduce his bride.
Aldolpho will make love to bride. Not to show people Aldolpho is no scandal. Show me to this bride. Wait.
What?
What kind of woman is this bride? A big woman?
No.
A burly woman?
She's the cat's pajamas.
Bayamas?
She's a woman. An attractive woman.
Ah. Show me to the scattered Bayamas. Aldolpho will make her bear.
Stop it!
Like a cutting Bayamas.
Roman Bartelli, chewing the scenery. You certainly could not get away with a performance like that nowadays. Mature, contemporary audiences are too sophisticated to enjoy broad racial stereotypes on the stage. So, we banished them to Disney. Let the children sort it out.